Many of you have been asking us where you can drop off donations for victims in Texas, and here are a few ways you can help out. RE/MAX Acadiana and two men and a truck are accepting donations at the RE/MAX office on Curran Lane in Lafayette. They're looking for non-perishable food items, toiletries, and baby supplies. All items will be given to the Cajun Navy for their trips to Houston.
I also wanted to give something because a lot of his family and friends out in Denham Springs was affected by last year's flooding, so he really wanted to do something, and RE/MAX reached out to us.